seat. I've shared the stage with all the best, lot of good it did for me. I've walked through all of China, walked till my feet were sore, came home to Carolina.
Right now we are here, mm-hmm. and this is our first stop. We go all the way down till here, total 105 miles.
Yes, so here we are at Shenandoah. We have 105 miles of road ahead of us and we are super excited.
Amazing spots to explore and yeah, let's see.
Let's see how it goes. Yeah, let's go. After a very pleasant overnight stay at a resort within the Shenandoah Park, we were all charged up for exploring the park like a true wanderer. Trek.
Yeah, and starting here and we go all the way there.
Beat this, Gaurav.
This trail is short but very steep and rocky.
The return climb is challenging.
Are you up for the challenge?
Yeah, we are challenging.
We are dressed well.
We did a 3-mile hike to see the scenic falls. Although the trail was rocky and steep, the fresh air and the siren sound of nature didn't let our spirit dampen and helped us walk on. I'm just having such a wonderful time driving on this road and just having a good time. I remember there's a Bollywood movie, I forgot the name, where Shah Rukh Khan, he's driving his car and he's just singing a song, Ye Dil Deewana, Deewana Hai Ye Dil. So each time I drive a car on the open road, the song keeps on playing inside my head for some reason. If you have not heard the song or not seen the video, you should definitely see the video. You can make me laugh when I wanna cry. The Luda Caverns is the largest caverns in the East United States. Walking through it is like a surreal experience. I never imagined this place to be so big and beautiful. As we say in India, this is like a kudrati karishma, wonders of nature. And when I entered, I thought this place to be very small, but then it's not small. It is as big as a football field, if not smaller.
This is just amazing.
Welcome back to the channel, everyone. I hope you guys are doing absolutely fine. We are here in Washington, D.C. today. Weather is lovely. We are riding a beautiful red bicycle in the middle of the road and we are having fun. Woo! So this is Lincoln Memorial. I'm pretty sure you must have seen this in one of the many Hollywood movies. So we are here at National Mall, and the best way to get over here is by Segway, by foot or by bicycle. We chose bicycle because I think it's so freely, you can go here and then everywhere, and it's so free to come and explore things.
And like, in case you're interested in history, so like we have the Lincoln Memorial, then we have the World War Memorial, then we have the Washington Monument. So like all things coming together, you like have like, you know, come here, do some exercise, walk around, take some pictures.
And try to come over here early in the morning or late in the evening.
Exactly.
For the best pictures and the videos.
Best lighting, best weather, and like best things all around.
So Washington DC was great. We had lots of fun.
Yeah.
We are next to the White House now.
See you in New York.
Yeah.